vows. I've seen him laugh while others cried. His head was never bowed. But fate has ruled he be repaid and gave his heart to Sue. But Jim can't seem to find the way to make her love him too. If I were Jim, I'd laugh in her face, find someone to take her place, and I wouldn't cry if I were him. But I'm glad that I'm not him, glad that I'm not him. Last night he saw her cuddled in the arms of someone else. The way he cried, has he no pride, or could he help himself? The things she'll do to make him blue just makes him love her more. It's strange how much a heart can take before it locks its door. If I were Jim, I'd laugh in her face, find someone to take her place, and I wouldn't cry if I were him. But I'm glad that I'm not him, glad that I'm not him.